So this is a custom pin. It's on a polystyrene background. It's actually an artist grade poly shrink, I believe they call it. This is all hand painted, and it has a pin back so that you can wear your art. It also will come on a little canvas backing, so you could hang it up if you wanted to as well and display it. And this will give you an idea of the size of the pin, so it's not too big and not too small.